Yes, it's NIPIGON'S PET ROCK. Ready to roll down on a green mantle, maybe.